Shahrukh Khan's uplifting poem Fight Like a Girl is for every woman who is fighting for her dreams. While honoring to women leaders, Shahrukh recited a self-written poem dedicated to women. The poem captures the pain, the dreams, the struggle of every woman who is fighting against society and the violation of their rights. The woman who is shattering the obstacles to show the world what a girl can do. The poem is very wonderful, and I think every woman should listen to the poem. The title of the poem is Fight Like a Girl. Poet is Shahrukh Khan. So the poem: this is for girls who stay up all night. This is for you who are willing to fight for hidden fears, heart pain and tears, under the smiles, laughs and giggles you hear. Let your hair down, straight or curls. You are beautiful because you fight like a girl. For girls who wear short skirts and their heart on their sleeve. For girls who know how difficult it is to believe. The girls who scream and cry into their pillows and tell them their goals. For girls who have a secret but can't tell a soul. Let your eyes be your diamond. Make them your pearls. You are beautiful because you fight like a girl. For girls who have made mistakes and have regrets galore, because you fight like a girl. For the girls who love with all their heart, although it sometimes gets broke, to who think it is over, to real girls, to all girls who have tears to swag. You throw, you pick up and fall, but just tell the world, I'm beautiful because I fight like a girl. So thank you very much. Wish you all the best.